Hi everyone, and welcome back to Victor Explains. In today's video, I'll show you how to fix the network error code 0x800704f8 in Windows 11 version 24H2, step by step. This issue usually happens when your PC can't connect properly to a network due to certain policy settings. First, let's open the Group Policy Editor. Press the Windows key plus R key. Type gpedit.msc and click OK. Now, navigate to Computer Configuration. Administrative Templates. Network and LANMAN Workstation. On the right side, find the policy called Enable Insecure Guest Logons. Double-click on it and choose Enabled, then click Apply and OK to save your changes. Once done, you can close the Group Policy Editor window. Next, press the Windows key plus R key, type secpol.msc and click OK. Expand Local Policies, then click on Security Options. Now, look for this policy, Microsoft Network Client, Digitally Sign Communications Always. Double-click it, select Disabled, then click Apply, and OK. Next, find Microsoft Network Client, Digitally Sign Communications, if server agrees. Open it, select Disabled, then click Apply, and OK. Finally, close the Local Security Policy window. And that's it. After completing all the steps, the network error code 0x800704f8 should now be fixed on your Windows 11. If the problem still persists, try restarting your PC and check again. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.